First day at cabin camp here on the Texas farm, and it's off to a great start. I love watching all my cabin campers pull up and learning where all they're from. This year we have folks as far away as California, Michigan, Washington State, Montana, New Jersey, and even somebody from the UK. So it's pretty cool to have all these diverse folks from all these diverse areas coming together on the Texas farm in search of more bluegrass learning. Teaching banjo this week, we have Miss Katie Lou Clark. On mandolin, we have her twin sister, Penny Lee. And this time on guitar, I'm thrilled to have Justin Bond teaching guitar. I'm actually sitting in on a couple of guitar sessions myself as well. A lot of my campers are a little nervous when they pull up. I think they imagine me making them get out their instrument as soon as they step out of their car and play for me all their songs and for me to grade them on the spot. That's not what the camp's about. Camp's actually about you coming as you are, whatever skill level that is, and however much you've been able to practice, and then me and my team taking you from that point forward and giving you the tools and the resources that you need to then go home recharged, re-energized, and ready to take the next step in your playing journey. Well, after a day like today, I know that we've got a great weekend in store. I've already heard lots of good notes played. We've already had lots of laughing and already some good food. So more of that to come. I can't wait for day 2.